What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more O'Brien. This one is titled Love Light, requested by Loveline on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. It's my first time seeing you here, so thank you for the support. But yeah, I haven't heard this one before, and yeah, I'm definitely excited to check out some more O'Brien. His music is definitely pretty dope, man, for sure. The production, absolutely insane. So yeah, that being said, let's go and check it out. Another track from the Best of O'Brien album.
Here we go.
See, like, his production is nice. I can always count on it to be, like, funky and good. Like, it's nice. It reminds me a little bit of, almost a little bit of Kashif. I don't think he did production on this one, but I don't know. For some reason, it, like, reminds me of him.
Will you please be mine?
It is kind of hard to, like, understand exactly what's being said. Like, this is one of those rare songs, I feel like, where the vocal audio is a little bit lower than the actual, like, production audio. So it's kind of hard to understand what he's saying. But if you, like, really pay attention, just close your eyes, listen, or just really focus in, you can understand for sure. And that's what I'm trying to do. But, yeah, this is nice. Super fun.
Like an actual, like, that's pretty
cool concept, like an actual life that you can see. That was good, man. I'm be honest, his music is amazing, man. Like, he hasn't had like a song that I've listened to so far that has, you know, failed to amaze. You know, the production on all of his music is super nice. You know, super funky. It's like kind of not over the top, but like it's, you know, as funky as it can get. You know, like they pull all the strings and, you know, work it to all the ends and everything on his song. So I'm not sure if he produces his own stuff. I'm definitely gonna have to look back into that. Hold on. I don't know if he produces. Oh wait. He does. That's okay. So that definitely like adds a whole lot more like respect to his name and everything. Holy crap! Did I ever do research on him? I don't know if I ever did, but I probably did. But yo, the fact that he produces, sings and records his own stuff and is a multi-instrumentalist is definitely, that's definitely nice, man. I really enjoy when artists can do more than just sing. But so yeah, that definitely means a whole lot more, the fact that he like produces his own stuff. So this is all him. Like, he probably didn't have anybody else, you know, or need anybody else to do like production or, you know, to compose it or anything. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, this was O'Brien's Love Light. Really enjoyed this one. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.